yet she's throwing herself around like a colossal whore.
That seems a tad harsh.
Finally decides to join us, have you? You know we have an exam in 5 days.
Oh, lay off, Tanya. She's allowed to have a bit of fun.
Ali.
Baker? Who's this? One of Will's friends. What do you want?
Will needs you.
Can't it wait?
No.
Guess if Will needs me. See you guys tomorrow.
I don't know what you're so worried about. That's not loyalty. I don't know what is.
I thought we had a deal. I'll follow Will around like a lovesick puppy. As long as he doesn't come anywhere near my
friend.
Save it. Let me go. This is a public place. I'll scream.
What is happening? Will's dying.
He's dying?
Yes, dying. Stabbed. Right in the gut.
And he needs a hospital.
Can't take him to a hospital. If you take him to a hospital, they're wrong up a business.
Why do you need me?
If you do biology, you can help.
I'm not a doctor, not even close.
Same difference to me. Now shut it, or some rats will get your friends company.
How long has he been like this?
Last night.
Have you done anything to...
Rag.
You gave him a rag?
Ali, is that you?
Yeah, well, it's me. How do you feel?
Now you're here.
Have you got any medicine? A first aid kit? Anything?
Kitchen. That cupboard.
I need some warm water and a sponge. Why do you do it?
Do what?
Know what? This life. It's violent and dangerous.
It's
and
fun. Ain't it, love? You've got to live life on the edge.
It's no good. He needs a doctor.
No. No doctor.
You heard him.
He's gonna die.
You'll save him.
You're here, my sweet Ali.
Yeah, I'm thrilled. Seems I've been some use. Looking a bit better after all.
Yeah, the food is good.
When you're better, can you ask Scarlett to let you go? I mean, surely you'd understand.
Let me go? Why would I want that? I'm so glad you're here, love. Don't know what I'd do without you. When I'm well, we'll get married. Scarlett, he'll support us. You'll never have to leave my side.
Why don't you just let me go?
What?
Nothing. Drink this.
What is it?
It's a herbal mixture. It'll help soothe the pain. You're out of paracetamol.
What happened?
I don't know. It was fine.
Will! Get hold of yourself, you bastard! Do something! Fucking slug! What'd you do to him? Answer me, bitch! Blast this place to hell. You killed Will. I know you did.
He needed a hospital.
Bullshit. I saw those ladies in the glass. What are they?
Just herbs. They help with pain.
Then eat them.
If I refuse?
Boom. I kill you. Me and everyone in this building.
You wouldn't.
You really want to take that risk? What's worrying you? They're just herbs.
Oh, that's the left of that.